So I don't even have time to try to clean my room and make it look cute, but I basically managed to fit a bunch of clothes in here, so we're gonna try to make this work. I was about to say I'm low-key done, but I forgot I got underwear up in here. Oh. We just went and visited this doggy daycare kennel, and like the dogs were super cute. So we're going on our way right now to skydive. I'm scared, like I'm gonna piss my pants. You're right, I got my jumpsuit. And so we're about to go there. It's like another hour drive, so stay tuned. Signing our lives away. Like, it's so sad.
Sorry.
What do you guys want to do?
Which order?
We are out here in the hangar, I think it's called. We're about to leave in 20 minutes. Michelle and Emily are still waiting to get strapped up and everything. But when they do, it's about to go down, literally.
Right? Awesome! Well, you can blame them for the fun you get to have.
Yes.
Are you getting any video or pictures today?
I'm not.
Why not?
I'm just going to keep the experience in my heart, you know?
You think so, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, what did you have for lunch last Wednesday?
Last Wednesday?
Yeah.
I'm really good.
You can't remember lunch last Wednesday. You think you're going to remember the skydive?
Yeah.
You're going to experience something we call sensory overload. Alright, no problem.
I can't
die. How does it feel?
Good. Feels real.
Huh? Feels real.
From skydiving, and wow, that was an experience. Like, low key, I didn't even realize when he pushed, like, because at first it was almost kind of like, you know, you're thinking like, oh, there's gonna be a count off, 1, 2, 3, but I didn't even realize when, like, we got out of the plane, he just like, put your feet here, let's go. And I was like, okay, let's go. So we went, and that was like cool. It was like less frightening than I thought it would be. Yeah, that's crazy because I'm so scared. I'm like, oh my gosh. And then we get there, it's like, oh, this is it. It was so cool, pretty surreal, like, really, it's just nice seeing the world. That's so cool when you think of the concept of just kind of like the cars looked like they're like toy cars and like a little game. And so if you think about like God, like looking out down on us or something, like we look like small parts outside of this huge universe. But no, it was super cool. Oh my gosh, I was looking at the photos. Woo, a lot of quality memes. Those photos were okay. I was like, ah! In the air, it's just not cute, and they're trying to get me to spend extra $20 on that. We are leaving the site, and we are about to get some food, some good food, cheap food, Mexican food. Woo! Under $6. I'm like starving. Plus, we got these cute little certificates. I'm a certified airplane jumper now. Not even close.
We in the country.
We are. Actually.
The cornfields.
I don't know. I can't read that from up here. I think we're currently in Rochelle right now. And
yeah,
so we're on our way to get some good food, and this place is kind of cute. It's like an olden day small town type of vibe. There's like kind of no one here but like cars going by. Yeah,
trucks
going by.
Do you see how cheap this menu is? $1.55 for tacos, burritos $3.50. like, we're not in America. Like, none of this makes sense.
Do you need anything else from right now?
We're good.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
About to dig in.
Hey, what's poppin'? Yeah, so new look, new me. I think I'm going through like a existential life crisis type thing because I was at the store and I was like, I kind of want to try something new. So I decided to buy this green lipstick. Is it a yay? Is it a nay? Honestly, it's one of those things that like I'm not gonna wear that often, but it was only like $1, so I was like, why not? And so this is my look for today. I'm sorry, I'm so bad at vlogging. I'm not good at it because it's like I'm kind of living my life, so it's hard to kind of vlog it and just but updates. We went skydiving. I think that's the last thing I had. That yesterday I came back to Chicago. I basically thought I was gonna be homeless because I wasn't actually sure where I was gonna stay, but I was able to stay with a friend, Lynn. Shout out to you, thanks. And so it's cool. And so I'm back. I'm still in Chicago, but I'm gonna stay with a different friend today. And actually, I am in my hometown, like where I grew up. And so it's kind of crazy to think because I'm just like walking in the area and I'm like, whoa, this is like all throwback to how I used to like where I used to live and everything. And so it's great. I'm waiting for my friends to get back. So I'm just like chilling at the gym, did a little workout, and so nothing much. I'm not sure what the plan is today, but I got work to do. I'm gonna be editing some things, hopefully. And then, I'm just chilling. And so I guess if I'm doing anything today, I'll try to vlog it. And if not, you'll probably see me tomorrow cause I'm finally turning 21 and I'll be bopping my way to New Orleans. Hey. But also, I don't know who I'm following. This little color is like, a mess. It's actually so bad, but I'm gonna fake it till I make it for these next 1 hour that I'm keeping this on till I wash my face. So there's that.